listen. Hallelujah. It is important as a child of God that we must listen. If we don't listen, we cannot hear God. There are times to be quiet and let the Holy Spirit speak. Listen to Him. When you listen, you obey and do as you have been told. Because if you are not listening, you are distracted and your focus is not there. When you listen, you are able to digest and be articulate to carry out what has been said. If you are not listening, you may do the wrong thing because you have not captured everything said. Listen. It is good to listen. God wants to speak. My dear brother, my dear sister, listen. You will be more receptive that way. Stay blessed.